So a few of you have asked, what happened to our results on the GN ReSound Vivia? Here's the deal, the results didn't align with our expectations. And when that happens, we don't rush to publish, we dig deeper. We tested, retested, and re-retested, running multiple rounds to verify repeatability and accuracy. We also reached out to GN ReSound directly for their insights. To their credit, they were collaborative, genuinely engaged, and that speaks volumes about their commitment to quality hearing technology. Honestly, one of my favorite parts of HearAdvisor is connecting with the brilliant minds behind hearing tech. Now, why didn't Vivia score as expected? Well, it could be that their AI features still need a little refinement. Alternatively, it could mean that the predictive models we use for testing are not sensitive to their specific AI noise processing. That said, Vivia showed strong speech and quiet performance, and we did also see strong speech and noise performance in some of their other fixed directional modes. Bottom line, we're here to test, retest when needed, and ultimately offer you reliable, honest data on hearing aid performance. So thanks for your patience and a shout out to GN ReSound's research team. Lastly, stay tuned for the next device we're testing. Data is coming soon and they're pretty interesting.